3rd yet.
Well, it's the first day of May. Oh, excuse me. Yeah. I haven't really done... There's something that's been on my mind for like almost 2 weeks. That's probably why I haven't made a video, because that's been the only thing that's on my mind. And I can't really talk about it because it's a secret. Hopefully tomorrow, sometime tomorrow afternoon, hopefully I'll be able to talk about it, and we will be good news, good bad news, more good news. So, and well, first, I'm gonna say that one of my Dreamer 72 Pen, Stacy, her mom passed away a couple days ago. Tuesday was the viewing where she lives, and I know she watches my videos sometimes, although probably not now, obviously, but she's still making videos, which I think is amazing that she's, you know, still making videos and sharing this very personal and private part of her life with us. And I just want to say I'm very sorry, because I know she watches my videos sometimes. And I've watched all of her videos. I think I made a comment on a couple of them. Maybe. I probably didn't make any comments at all. But I don't know. I just wanted to get my condolences out there. Put out there in voice instead of comment form. Other than that, nothing much has really been going on. Work has actually been good. Except for there's one woman who drove me nuts. Not Tuesday, but Monday night. And she's just like, I wanted to kill her. I really did. I was about ready to kill this woman. Because she lied to me. And I knew she was lying. And she knew she was lying too. Because she had 3 combos. And she had 2 of them were sandwiches, and one was something else. And then 2 of them had fries, and one of them had a different side item. And she said that the other side item wasn't in there. Well, the car behind her happened to have 3 orders of that particular side item in their order. So we dropped 4 of those side items. And I gave her food. I made her wait in the drive-thru, because they were both waiting on the same thing. So what's the point in having them both go away? Or would you decide to wait? So then she had 2 bags, and other people had 2 bags. And I had already given her her bag with her sandwiches in them. I said, okay, just wait right here. I'll have another bag with your fries and your side out in a minute. She was like, okay. She was all nice and chipper. And then we had the other order far away from bags. So there's no reason that... So the guy behind her did not get 4 orders of that item. And I know that. And she knows it too. Because she got that order. And she had a fat little chubby son. And I'm sure she made her chubby little son eat the food. Because, like, she pulled away. She was like, I don't see, you know, my side item. I was like, no, it's in there. It's in your second bag. She's like, okay, I'll pull away and I'll look at it. And I'm like, okay, you don't really need to pull away and look because it's in there. Hello. And then the person behind her, I checked their bag. There was only 3 in there. And there wasn't another order up, so she had to have it. She sent her fat little chubby son in. He's like, we don't have the side item. And I was like, oh, well, you can bring the bag, have your mom come back in, and I'll check the bags for you and show it to you. Everything. And then it was, by this point, it was raining, and her mom came in, she was like, it isn't in here, I have the sauce, you know, both of us have gotten it in the rain and gotten wet for no reason. And I had to give her another order, even though she was lying to me, deliberately lying. So I really, really, really do not like being lying to me. Like, sometimes I know people lie. But you can't really, you know, like, well, maybe you're telling the truth, I don't really remember, kind of thing. This time I noticed she was fighting me, and everyone I was working with was like, I don't know what that woman's lying to you. And then, but when she went back into the car, both of her sons were like, whatever son was in the bathroom, the one was standing with her. When she went back in the car, her door was locked. Her door was locked. That little chubby son's door was locked. But unfortunately, the other door was unlocked. So, one of the customers in the dining room was laughing. He's like, I was hoping it was locked too. I don't know why she's so rude to you. So that made me laugh. So, I don't even know why she lied. There's no point in lying to me at all. I got a book the other day. Club. You can see she's reading the Bible. So it's kind of religious. It's a really, really good book. It came out last year. I recommend you checking it out. That's really all I got. Hopefully I'll be able to make a video about my secret news tomorrow. And also I haven't been feeling very good. My throat's kind of scratchy. But I'm not as bad as some people at work, because one person who works, she couldn't talk at all. She's laryngitis, and she swears that's the only thing that's wrong with her, is laryngitis.